Here in San Clemente, a barge dumps used concrete into the water to form an artificial reef to help kelp mitigation. Not many people know that, 2 million years ago, this entire area was underwater, and that the area was pushed up by geologic forces, then eroded away, which formed the beach cliffs. Here in deposits of shelly limestone, many different kinds of fossilized sea creatures have been preserved. To get to them, we'll need to go down in a canyon to fossil dig sites I've visited before, shown on a piece of paper map. This is the photo file of the map. I actually have a Word file of the map, which is much better. Here is our camo net base camp, held together by yellow twine string stuff. Here's a side view. Here is an overview of the canyon, and it's very eroded. You can see some roots hanging down. A small creek runs through, giving plants water, and it's very dark in here because of all the overhanging trees. Here are our tools of the trade, some very simple items for fossil hunting. Now let's go down and check up on Zach.
Here's our paleontological work. What are you digging at, Professor Paleontological Zach?
That shell.
Oh, quite a nice find. Let's see what we got here. Wait. Nice one. Continue. See how he uses the rock to pick away at it? Now don't go too close to the shell, or else you might damage the shell. Not too close.
Too close, I'm hammering away from the shell.
Yes, you must hammer the rock away from the shell, about a fourth of an inch. Otherwise, you could damage the shell.
Dr. Jones, why are you blowing on
me? There was a fly. I mean a gnat. I mean a swarm of gnats, but they're gone away now.
I should have worn my mosquito head net.
It may look like the shells are in abundance here, which they are. Very few are of actual somewhat value, if you will. Be careful that you don't crack it as it comes out. You got it. Let's hold it up. Hold it up to the camera. Just don't move around too much. Don't move around. Turn it upside down.
I found a jaw.
Ooh, that's an interesting rodent jaw specimen. Wow, you're finding stuff all over the place. Oh, with intact teeth.
Yes.
That's a very good find.
I found a pipe, so I was trying to get it out.
Oh, no. So Professor Zach follows me to a very good fossil site.
Okay, Dr. Jones.
Okay, now step. See that dirt right there?
See the dirt.
Is now step one of your feet on it. Preferably your right. Ah, fine. That's good enough.
It's actually better.
Fancy footwork. Ooh, there's a nice rock with holes in it.
A-okay.
Okay.
There's an A-okay reflector!
No, don't get it, Zach. It has algae on it. Okay, here it is. Dun dun! Dun dun dun! Dun dun! What? You're joking.
It looks like a
bowling ball,
it's not really.
Oh, okay, come here.
Here we are after a long day of collecting fossils.
Let's see. Put some more.
Oh dear. Into the river?
Yes.
Oh, look at that giant worm thing!
Oh my god, ew, what is it? No, that's a root. See?
Into the river.
Did it?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at all the booty we got.
Booty.
Yeah, booty. And a triangle.
Dinner.
Play the triangle. Tommy! Come get your din-din! I'm gonna kill you, somebody!
Okay, tight. Please.
Hold on. Oh, God, this is...
Save the tree. Hey, you're getting me all wet. Now, stop that. Why don't you stop recording?
No, because I want to capture the moment.
Oh, you got a Kodak moment, I don't care.
No, I'm not...
planning on getting out of here.
We go up the hill?
Let's go up the stairs down in yonder stream.
I must use the twine to throw it up and hook on a tree so we can climb up the hill.
Stairs down there.
I have a better idea. It's brilliant, trust me.
Oh dear.
Wait, no, it's a good idea. Okay, now you take the map.
How do we get back?
You must get up here first.
Do we go up those stairs in the neighbor's backyard?
No, definitely not that way. Come up here first. You gotta help me.
Okay.
Now what we just did, we just backed up our stuff, and I threw my line up after biting through this rope that was tied from there to there. I threw this line up here, went up here, and I was able to climb up here by grabbing onto a root also to help me up. Then, but before that, it spilled down, and there's still a shelly that we can get later. But for, and once I got the twine untangled, I threw it down so that from there. Oh wait, I threw it down there, and then Zach gave me this stuff, and he climbed up.
We gotta get back before sundown.
Okay, fine. God. Then, so now we must put this stuff back in the bag. I am putting the stuff in the bag. And, yes.
Wait. Triangle in there.
Oh. You press it down more. Okay.
Put this. Put the triangle in.
I know, you gotta carry the triangle. The triangle needs to be carried.
Okay, I'm gonna go through the neighbor's...
Wait, Zach, we gotta... No, not through the neighbor's house. That's what you definitely don't want to do without crossing. Because it's just the neighbor's house. God, you gotta respect their...
We're not going through the house, we're going through the yard.
Okay, now, wait, hold the triangle. I can fit this in here. What's that? Whoopsies. How'd you get there? Zach, hold on! Zach!
Fuck you, Jones! What are you with?
I need you to get out of here!
Of course you do.
Hold the mat.
Zach.
You gotta hold the mat, man.
So it's the way to go on the orange path. Then to jump into a little yellow sailboat.
Oh, I hear someone opening up the back door. Get out of here, man. Oh god, here comes the Nazis. Crazy natives. And the Soviets all combined. You have no idea.
You have no idea at all.
So, we lost our stuff. Had to fight through my whip. Oh god. Zach.
Ah, oh, hold up the tree. Yeah.
The dust goes everywhere in your eyes.
What kind of things we saw before the show?
Yep, there's a ton of them down. There's also mussels.